Welcome back. Edmond Santa Fe hit the road to battle Yukon in a big 6A showdown. The visiting Wolves are coming off an impressive win over Midwest City after dropping 50 points on the Bombers, while the Millers were looking to bounce back from a 10-point loss to crosstown rival Mustang. Now, this game did kick off on time, even though there was lightning in the distance, as later the fans had to get under the bleachers for safety. Santa Fe threatened early on when Justice Hansen, our player of the week, picked up 10 yards on that run down to the Yukon 5. And then, on the next play, Hansen takes it again, and this time into the end zone to make it 14-zip Wolves. And the Santa Fe fans were all jacked up after that one. The Millers were having a hard time having any success on offense, as Cody Sanchez was stuffed for no gain. The Wolves' Eric Davis later returned an interception for a 70-yard score, and Edmond Santa Fe leads UConn big 42-0 in the third quarter.